Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop apps auto-updating on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop apps auto-updating, open the Play Store first, and if you have just a specific app that you want to prevent updates for, then head to the store page for this app. Once you're on this page, tap on the three dots icon in the top right corner, and then uncheck the option called Enable Auto-Update. To change this setting for all of your apps at the same time, head back to the homepage of the Play Store and tap on your profile in the top right. Then choose Settings from the list, then Network Preferences, then Auto Update Apps, and finally you can set this to Don't Auto Update Apps. That's how to stop apps auto updating on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.